I do. They gon' act, but they know what I do. Say, can you be bunkin' just pass on? First one I see, you get packed on. Think you be catching alleys or backwards. I do.
All eyes on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Hello, everyone, and here we go. We're at the Wanda Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Atletico Madrid, and they take on Real Oviedo. Surely! A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning. So back playing once more, and the lead belongs to Atletico Madrid. Joao Felix. It might be on for them. Will it happen for them? On the ball, Joao Felix. Superb block. And he takes on the shot. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
So, 2-0 now. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. Now a decent position. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, continuing with the action, Atletico well on top. This is starting to get out of hand. Tremendous challenge. Olivier Boscalli. Possession given away, unfortunately. Decent position. Joao Felix. A bit of running room now on the wing. That's a useful cross. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. And now with Aguilar. Excellent challenge. Joao Felix. Showing a real will to win the ball. And now, passing it through. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
It's a neat move. Felix. Can they create something? Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
A good and fair challenge. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Pelletier. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Well, there you have it. Atletico have controlled most of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Delivering it into the box. And up for grabs off the keeper. Threat over for now, it seems. An example of how to press. And take it away.
Su marido y sus hijos, Teo y Max, la esperan en recepción.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Well read to win possession back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All hands on deck. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Well, the referee let it go initially, but now he goes back and cautions him, Stuart.
Yeah, it's a good bit of refereeing. He tried to let the play continue, and then he came back for the booking.
And the keeper had the measure of that one. Aguilar. And continues his run. And now with Aguilar. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And able to close down the shots. Well, it wasn't the best piece of finishing, in all honesty. Goal kick.
Yeah, it was all good until that final effort. Just shows you how devastating.
And the keeper getting across to stop it. Corner kick played in. Has he got a score? What a block! Aguilar. Excellent vision. And they need to get tighter here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. It's a weighted pass. Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
Well, not hard to read that pass. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Joao Felix. That is that for the first half here. And here's a... The man of the moment. Following a hat-trick, does he have another big performance in him this time? Stay with us on EA TV. Well, I must say, I hope we're feasting on terrific football here in Spain's gastronomic capital, San Sebastian. We're at the Estadio de Anoeta. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Olivier Boscalli. And they have possession again. An attack full of promise. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well cleared away. And he takes it on. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And he cuts inside. Long way out this. But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. Well, they've been wonderfully free-scoring Atletico Madrid in this campaign. Best record in the league.
Well, their attacking play on the road has been second to none. It's been inventive, it's been precise, and most importantly, it's been clinical. They really do play with such confidence when they break forward, which I'm sure we'll see again today.
Oh, fancy footwork. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And here is Haas. A shocking pass, really. Joao Felix. Crisp tackling. Pinto on the ball. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Joao Felix robbed them. Intense pressure. Joao Felix, a very good tackle. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Could be! Well, the post getting in the way there. Over it comes. Not a time for cool heads. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation?
And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
A second goal for them here. Pinto.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Well, no surprise there. Atletico have enjoyed most of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
And the flag does go up. Must have been close. And back with Pinto. Pass. Richards on the ball. Not showing good patience.
Can he finish this? And he read it really well. Fine save.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Playing it in. But he took care of it defensively. Difficult to stop him. Perfect tackle. Breaking at pace. Might be able to set up the chance.
Can he do it?
And a decent delivery. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, nothing untoward happened. How can he take them on and beat them? Pinto. Intercepting it intelligently. João Félix. And breaking at pace with menace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Continuing with the action, Atletico well on top. This has started to get out of hand. And here is Haas. Crisp tackling. Into the advanced position.
It should be. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. The first half here comes to an end. And here's a change. We simply have to focus on this man. On the back of a hat-trick, will he continue to excel? The action is live on EA TV. Good evening on what is, I regret to have to report, a pretty unpleasant night. The rain has been lashing down here. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Real Oviedo against Atletico Madrid.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, attacking possibilities. But quick thinking defensively. Well, they've given him too much space. Can he take the chance? And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Aguilar. Fluency of movement. That's part of his game, holding the ball up and waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. It's looking promising. Can he finish this? And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
Can they extend their lead? And slot it home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
Well, a second goal for them here. Promising attack, this. And he takes on the shot. And a body in the way. Pelletier. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And deliver towards the back post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. A very good tackle. Decent position. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Plenty of running room in the wide position. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Jovanovic. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Well, there you have it. Atletico controlled most of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
plenty to like about this Atletico move. But really sticking to their task defensively. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Jovanovic. Pelletier. Taking care of business defensively here. Jovanovic. And space for the cross. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Jovanovic. This looks promising. And a very good challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Well, back with the action then, and Atletico are doing everything right. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Really good challenge. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Well, it still could be dangerous. Is it going to be? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
So, back underway. 3-1 the score. And he's beaten his man comprehensively. Just the clearance that was called for. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. It is an Atletico. What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. It is the Merengues against the Colchoneros here at the Bernabeu. That's Real Madrid versus Atletico Madrid. And the sparks usually fly when these two lock horns. I'm Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, this should be fascinating.
Well, Derek, these are usually great tactical battles, no matter who's been in charge of the teams. And this will be no different. I've got to say, this should be a good game today.
Let's dissect the Real Madrid side.
Well, what you see is the centre forward dropping deep into midfield and the wide players making runs into the space he vacates. But that only causes a problem if the opposition get dragged out of position. However, they do play it well, you have to say.
And this is the starting lineup for Atletico.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach, because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
And now they get the ball rolling. Showing considerable guile. Is it going to be? Oh, he's blocked it! Navarrete. Valverde. It's with Ruben Neves. Federico Valverde. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's a player full of confidence at the moment. What a hat-trick it was in the last match. Every time the ball came to me, he looked really threatening. His finishing was excellent. He's certainly going to be a marked man today.
Good technique displayed. A goal! They've opened the scoring in the derby. And I'll tell you what, you can hear a pin drop in here.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Felix. Top-class defending. Rodrigo. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Electing to cross into the centre. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, there to intercept.
and slipped through beautifully. Oh, excellent diving stop. Who can he pick out? Well, thumped clear. Oh, he's given the ball away. Vinicius Junior, perfect tackle. Really sitting deep now, that could be problematic. João Félix, can they convert? Oh, a vital interception. And teammates to play it to. Oh, he's lost possession. Well, not cleared away completely. A fine reading of the situation. Vinicius Junior. Federico Valverde. Well, can they open up the defence here? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So, 2-0 now. Valverde, and now Rodrigo, Ruben Neves, Rodrigo, now they've lost it,
Well, as you can see, Atletico are struggling to control possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Oh, breezing past him. Can he put it away? Oh, good work by the keeper. Danger averted. An effective ball. Chance to play it in. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Esposito. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed some. João Félix. Promising possession, this. The referee has decided to give the free kick to Atletico. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. Possession changing hands. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they keep it going? Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Options in the centre. And a strong tackle. Firing it in. And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Back in business then. A lot to like about Atletico's first half performance, but still plenty of work ahead of them. And the danger is averted. João Félix. Will he find the net? Well, West Ham fans have been wondering, would they get their man? Well, it has happened now. It has officially gone through, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Advantage Atletico. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. A glorious chance. Well, what a stop that was. Atletico have the corner. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Well, high marks for that pass. Upamecano. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Just cutting off the supply. Well, the ball lost here. Well, just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on EA TV. I think you might enjoy this game.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Esta es una llamada para Miriam Forbes. Repetimos, Miriam Forbes.
Esposito. Playing with purpose and control. Valverde. Real Madrid have given us away. They're certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? And the cross is very much on. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Takes the shot. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, straying offside, and it wasn't close. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Well, that ball looks promising. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Well, clattered away. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Substitution for Real Madrid. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. It is a decent-looking attack here.
Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Good tackle, taken away. Valverde. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live La Liga action for you to look forward to.
Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it!
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced, and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Continuing with the action, Atletico well on top. This is starting to get out of hand. On the ball, Navarrete. This is looking threatening. But quick thinking defensively. On the ball, Navarrete. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And it's a quality pass. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. And he takes on the shot. Oh, closed down straight away. Navarrete. Five minutes left. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Valverde. Committed challenge. And there's the feed into the box. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. That's it. Official now. Atletico Madrid have reached the final.
Well, what a good attacking display that was. The passing, movement and creativity were of the highest quality. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.
Don C told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin biased. Dumb iron made, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed. Be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him.
lost the vision. Yeah. Tell him lost the vision. Yeah. Tell him lost the vision. Yeah. Tell him lost the vision. Yeah. Yeah.
9 a.m. Choice of fan playing. Just a little man in your Mercedes Benz.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It's Atletico Madrid and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. Well, for our match today, we've travelled to the east coast of the Iberian Peninsula. We're in Valencia at the Estadio Mestalla. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And with the start of the league season just days away now, we have action from the curtain raiser for you to enjoy. It's Atletico Madrid facing Barcelona.
Well, Derek, last chance to evaluate these two teams before the start of the season. How fit are they? Are there any new tactical developments? How are any new players fitting in? It should be a really interesting game.
Is the starting lineup for Atletico.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity, and also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers, so it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
A match to look forward to. Barcelona kick-off. Joao Felix. Can they create something from here? Takes aim! A truly magnificent start! An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Well, back underway here. What sort of response will that goal elicit from Barca? Kai Havertz. And the cross is very much on. It's a perfect challenge. Joao Felix. That's a nice looking ball. Not really the ideal clearance. Real chance. Oh, a fantastic save. Offside, not that anyone knew. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. Outfoxing the defender. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Torres. It's with Martinez. Mohamed Simakon. Ansu Fati.
Can he finish?
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. De Ridder.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
He's driven in the corner. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. How can he take them on and beat them? Ansu Fati. And space for the cross. Able to get a body in the way. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Joao Felix. And threading it forward. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball.
Well, Barcelona have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes. And some of their play has been really good. And if they continue to control the ball, as they're doing at the moment, I'm sure they get that equaliser.
Torres. An encouraging move from Barca. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Rodriguez. Kai Havertz. Simakon. I must say, this looks promising, but quick thinking defensively. Well, getting close to half-time, Atletico hold the edge. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen from them?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent, but any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
An effective challenge. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Can they convert? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. Lisandro Martinez. Fati. Disappointing for Barcelona to give it away like that. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. This looks interesting. Body on the line. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Now Rodriguez. Torres. Really well played pass. Now he must favour the cross. De Ridder. And whipped into the box. Well, didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Again, with Atletico having already made a big first half statement. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Oh, but they've lost it now. Now Rodriguez. Ferran Torres. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Yeah, I like the look of him. I think it's a good move for both him and the club. Let's hope he makes an impact fairly quickly.
Can he finish? In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
So on they go again, and Atletico sprinting away with ease. And here's Rodriguez. Havertz. And Torres on the ball. Kai Havertz. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. More action from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Atletico, and they'll be up against Osasuna. A terrific pass. Really vital interception. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they know they need to stop him. He could pick out a teammate. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. And here's a change now for Atletico. And there's the delivery. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. A more exciting La Liga action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Barcelona facing Sevilla. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. It is an Atletico substitution. He's played it short here. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. And giving the ball away. Havertz. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. Into the final 20 minutes. Torres. And attempting the through ball. Oh, magnificent reaction. Now sending it in. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Bernard with it. This might be ideal for the counter. A really sumptuous ball. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Lisandro Martinez. A very good tackle. And taking it away. Just 10 minutes to go. Robbed them. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can he finish? Nicely saved. And he's fired over the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. And unable to keep the ball. We're making high pressing work for them here. Went in strongly to win the ball. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. De Ridder. Unable to keep the ball. Upamecano. And full time. The issue is settled. It's one to put on their honours list.
Well, Derek, they'll be pleased with this. They deserve their win today. They were certainly the better team. It was a good performance.
first piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at as the players applaud the fans who have been backing them today.
Well, they came here to win it, and that's exactly what they've done. And it's another trophy.
Now for the trophy lift. And I've spoken to a number of hardened pros down the years about this, Stuart. They've all said, don't take this for granted. Savour these moments.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. This is a lovely moment for everybody at the club, fans included. They've certainly played their part, as you mentioned.
And now the players posing for the images that will be sent around the world.
And they'll certainly enjoy these moments. And then it's back to business straight away. But well played to them. They deserved it today.
Can they create something from here?
They gon' act, but they know what I do. They can't be bunking, just pass on. First one I see, he get packed, though. Ducky B catching alleys on backboards. I do 10, ducky let off the line.